Here we go with the steel cage match.
Look at him, locked inside that cage like a couple of rabid animals.
Slay the King!
And Seth Rollins is the winner.
Here is your winner.
Not sure what this is all about.
I'll tell you what it
is. I think business is about to pick up sooner rather than later.
One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see.
Seth Rollins!
Bam!
The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura Lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat.
With the F5!
Bang!
What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What
Here is your winner.
Now leaving the ring for the comfort of that chain link hell. Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Toss to the outside.
Here we go, Brock Lesnar is setting it up.
Lesnar.
And he lands the slam.
But did he go for it too early?